Des, King of the Pit TV. I've just bypassed Buddy Holly, so I'm going to have to go back. Bloody hell. I know this is a popular song. It's got a relatively low view count, because I'm sure there's a music video that accompanies this one. But without further ado, I keep blowing my ears off. This one's Buddy Holly. Let's go. What's with these homies dissing my girl? It's interesting paying attention to this one because personally when I've heard this in the past I've not been too fond of this tune, so I'm trying to pick out, you know, good points to comment on. Not jump into it with any sort of preconceived, you know, negativity of this song. Really powerful guitars on the chorus, even though it is just just downstroke on the power chords there, but it feels like it emphasizes even further from, you know, the plugging away we've got in the verse section, which is already, like, by default quite heavy. Don't you ever fear, I'm always there. I know that you'll be there. And this band is really showing off. Definitely a few bells and trinkets and ornaments, like with the doodly stuff like that, but it's all held within the vocal melody. The songwriting's really good. The frontman really creates the direction and the hook and the melody and so forth. The guitars are basic, yeah, but they do a bloody good job, to be honest with you. But it's not based within like guitar riffing and, you know, lead guitar melodies and stuff like that. We do have sing-along sections coming every once in a while, which is just the great ad-libs being added in by the songwriters, but the vocal melodies are the key, aren't they, with this band. Your tongue is twisted, your eyes are slit. I like the hoo-hoos. Hoo-hoo. I like that. I think they sound quite cheeky. You know what I mean? Ooh-ooh. Just the idea that they've gone for an ooh-ooh. I don't know. There's just something quite youthful and fun and creative about that. And I can't really put much depth into describing why I feel that is. Just, you know, it just sounds good to me. It sounds cool. It sounds cute, man. I like it. It sounds really fun. And I was missing on a W, it's woohoo, which is even better. So, we have back in that lead there, did we have the keys twinkling the same melody? even had a little party at the end of the hand claps. Do you think Weezer knew that they were on with a good hit when they put that one together, or when they were in the studio doing that? It's good. You know, only literally today, when I was looking at artists to check out, Buddy Holly came up with his, with his life. And he died really young, didn't he, Buddy Holly? Surprisingly young. I didn't see his age. I just saw the period of how long he was alive for. I didn't do the maths. I just saw the years and I thought, well,